friends, it's Miss Rachel again, here to show you some more fun things that you can do at home to keep those bodies strong and healthy. I just lost my narwhal. Now, as you can see, I brought back my friend, my narwhal, and we brought our unicorn friend. So, we have a unicorn of the sea and a unicorn of the forest, and both of them are going to help me do some sit-ups today. Yeah. We're gonna make our tummy muscles really strong today. And those are usually called your abdominal muscles, or you can call them abs for short, but they're your tummy muscles. And what we're gonna do is our stuffed animal sit-ups. I bet you didn't know you could use your stuffed animals in so many ways. So we're gonna actually sit in our pike, just like this. And we are going to pretend that our stuffed animals are at an amusement park. They're at the stuffed animal unicorn amusement park, and they are going on a ride. Now, here's how this ride works. It's kind of like a roller coaster. One stuffed animal has to start down here on your ankles, and then the other stuffed animal, let's see if I have enough room for this, I might have to scooch a little bit. Okay, the other stuffed animal has to be above your head. Now, here's what has to happen. You have to take the stuffed animal that is above your head and sit up without letting them touch the ground and make them trade places with the other stuffed animal and then lay back down, okay? So, I started with the unicorn up here and now the narwhal's up here. So now I can take the narwhal and I'm gonna sit up and he's gonna flip and he's gonna trade with the unicorn. And then the unicorn's going back. And now the unicorn's coming up and doing another flip. They're very good at tumbling and trading places with the narwhal. They like taking turns. And then we can go up and we can trade. And we can just keep going back and forth and trade. Now notice, okay, while I do this, if I let my elbows touch the ground, oh no, look, the ride is broken. I can't let my elbows touch the ground. We have to make the ride work the right way. So you have to bring them straight up. And also, here's the other thing. If I bring them up and I let go, guess what? That is not a safe ride. We have to keep them strapped in to the roller coaster so they stay safe. All right, so keep two hands on. Don't let those elbows touch. Come straight up, switch, and go back, and up. And switch and go back. And then the last thing, you can't let your legs move while you're doing this because that breaks the other part of the ride. So if while I'm doing this, my feet come up, oh no, I lost my narwhal. So I gotta put my narwhal back. Keep my feet down, keep my feet together. And then the ride can work again where I can go up and switch and back and up and switch and back. And up and switch and back. Okay, I'm sure you get the idea. Now, if you're having trouble keeping your feet on the ground, you can always go ask someone to come and hold your feet down for you while you give the stuffed animals a ride. And then maybe you could hold their feet down while they try and do it. So, as always, we want you to go take this, take what you learned, and go show someone else and do it with them. All right? Have fun, and we'll see you again. Bye.